This app is called VAST-Autism. It is used in therapy for students with autism and motor speech programming disorders, such as apraxia. There are several different tools to use, including mirroring and videos. The app is easy to use and demonstrates mouth and tongue movement to form words and sounds. For children and individuals with strong visual skills, this can be a key to developing speech.